Well, the way that I'm going about, you know, portraying Jasper in this play is that, you know, he is a stoic character. He doesn't have a lot of help. He hasn't been given a lot of opportunities, obviously. And the way that I'm trying to sort of portray his character is that he is a very knowing character. He knows the world that he lives in. He knows that it's not going to be easy at all for him, and that he has to do whatever he has to do to survive. And yeah, that's pretty much just the way that I'm sort of trying to get my character of Jasper Jones across.
In lots of ways, Charlie is really different from Jasper. Like Elijah was saying so well, that Jasper knows the world he lives in. Charlie doesn't. Charlie doesn't. And whether it be for right or wrong, he does actually rely on Jasper for a lot. For help processing this horrible thing that they've experienced, but also just the world in general. He looks to Jasper all the time, as an older kid, but just as someone who he can tell just gets it. And Charlie doesn't. And so I suppose lots of the story from Charlie's perspective is about learning